big old world. Bluegrass music's in a whirl through the great authentic sounds made by Lester, Bill, and Earl. I was once a part of their great bluegrass world, me and my fiddle and Lester, Bill, and Earl. Bill from old Kentucky, Earl from North Carolina, me and Lester, Tennessee, from cabins made of pine, spark that is Lester. We were all once together on the Grand Ole Opry, playing bluegrass music from Nashville, Tennessee. Bill and Earl have gone our separate ways with our kind of music, our fans most every day. Oh, my fiddle and my guitar and my songs that I sing, I'm not on bluegrass anymore, I play most everything. A whole lot of country, a little bit of pop, play most of nightclubs where my fans like to rock. But my heart still lingers back in my bluegrass world when we all played together, me, Lester, Bill, and Earl.